I don't know if everyone is aware of this, but the human body can last 5 weeks with no food, 4 days with no water, but only 4 minutes with no oxygen. All creatures on Earth are fully dependent on oxygen to survive. On average, we inhale and exhale 20 times per minute. Nowadays, our relationship with the planet has moved on from climate change to climate crisis, and our city is no exception. Air quality in Monterrey is reaching dangerous levels. We are breathing poison. Even if we are all to be held accountable for this, the good news is that we can also be part of the solution. Colegio Inglés and Plus O2 have several things in common, but it is the love for Monterrey that bounds us together. That's why we're working on a joint project to fight pollution by raising awareness through education and action. The Plus O2 school program adopts a focus on environmental education with the aim of inspiring others to protect the planet and prepare the next generation of leaders equipped to understand these challenges. Every Friday, the students attending Colegio Inglés use the commemorative Plus O2 t-shirt to make a statement of commitment to taking care of our planet. Each shirt equals one new tree. Thanks to this collaboration, we managed to fund the reforestation of 1,000 trees in the heart of the city, Cerro de la Silla, generating a positive impact on the surrounding flora and fauna. In addition, the rest of the resources were allocated to the installation of the Bio-Urban, the first purifier in the area that transforms the city pollution into oxygen. Let's keep cleaning the air together.